I think of myself as a regular person too. I'm working, I'm married, I'm just having a regular life, but I tell my own clinician, I want you to test me for HIV, gonorrhea, chlamydia, syphilis, check my blood sugar, check my cholesterol. I want to know that all systems are go, and I would like you to do that once a year. And that's not making a judgment about my husband or my lifestyle or whatever else is going on. It's just about security and knowing what's going on with my body.